Here you can see the defender use a two-handed touch to push the player in possession off the mark. This is a straight penalty.